dog to get you. Too late. Here he comes now.
Whoa.
Whoa, hello, Captain. My Lord, but you certainly do look munificent in that air uniform. You am scandalously magnificent.
Young man, what is your name?
James Jefferson Lincoln Brown.
What is that on your coat?
That's a medal.
Did you get it for bravery?
No, oh, my grandfather gave it to me.
Where did he get it?
He found it.
Well, you're a healthy Negro. Aren't you going to join the army?
Yes, indeed I is.
Well, when are you going to join?
Just as soon as this prescription is over.
What branch of the service are you going to join? The aviators?
What's that?
Why, the fellows that go up in the flying machine.
No, indeedy. This young nigger ain't no buzzard. I'm going to stand right here down on the ground. Say, the terracotta is good enough for me. I want to join the infantry.
Yes, but a fine-looking fellow like you ought to join the cavalry. Just think how you would look on a big, black, handsome horse with a bright, flashing sword, and when the general gives the command to charge. Isn't that a picture?
Yes, indeed, Captain. That's a pretty picture the way you tell it. But I don't admire to ride no horse. I'm going to join the infantry. So when the general gives the command to retreat, I don't want no horse to hold this nigger back.
Well, I guess you better join the colors right now.
No, after breakfast.
No, sir, now.
All right, Captain, I'll join.
Good. Now then, fall in.
Fall in what?
Fall in line. Here, take this gun. Attention. Go around. Right face, left face, right face.
Good Lord, Captain, you should have my right face.
Well, who said it wasn't? Right shoulder, left shoulder, right shoulder.
Good Lord, when are you going to make up your mind?
James Jefferson, you're going to be a hard man to train. Were you ever in any battles?
I was in a million.
Go on, nigga, you're fabricating. There never was a million battles.
Well, I was in 100.
No, nor 100.
Well, I was in 2.
That's more like it. What 2 were they?
One with my wife and the Battle of Bull's Run.
How did you make out with your wife?
I surrendered.
And that's the Battle of Bull Run.
I shot the bull.
I guess you're doing that now. If the truth was known, I'll bet you run.
Did I run? Well, I should say so. And devils that didn't run are there yet.
Well, there'll be no running in this army, only at the enemy. So report at headquarters at 9 o'clock.
All right, Captain, I'll be there.
By the way, Captain, can I join the army too?
Certainly, report with James.
Well, if I join the army, can we use our rebels in this war?
That's it, that's it. Can we use our rebels?
Well, I don't know. I'll see about it. Get out.
If they let us use our razors in this war, we sure will fill a lot of turkey stores. A gun shoots fast and loud, a razor in the crowd, got more execution than a 44. If they let us use our razors in this war, we certainly can't have German to the core. We ain't no advertisers, but there'll be no dark on Kaisers. If they let us use our razors in this war.
Yes, indeed, I'll use my barber shop. Yes, indeed, we'll cut them wide.